Hello, welcome to part number 6 of The Witcher 3. I hope everything is cool. I made a setup here. As you can see, the background of the chair is kind of gone. It's kind of like a very weird setup. I'll show it to you someday, but I've been just talking to these lead ladies, and this is part number 6, I don't know. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and get started really, really quickly here. I would actually have the hair tech stuff, like, it's actually really cool, but it's just very intensive, and I don't really want to use it right now. So once again, the last time I
once
did this
the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
See? So, the same thing. Alright, so we're gonna...
Yes? And transcribe. The true authority in Novigrad is not the city council or the merchant's guild, but the Church of the Eternal Fire and the criminal underworld. At times it is difficult to tell the one from the other. They both display a similar ruthlessness and cynicism that...
Please wait, Your Excellency. I'm falling behind.
You know what? I'll write the report myself. You'll need only prepare a clean draft. In triplicate.
Interesting. What's up, man? See, he's taking notes. Okay. Oh, this looks pretty awesome here. Loot. I will not loot anything here, primarily because there's a chance that I could get caught, and I don't know what's gonna happen actually. But we can find out. Let us quickly save the game, and let's loot. Actually, I'll turn off the dish light so they will have no idea. Alright, let me just do one more thing here. Let me just see if there's any other books, because I did pick up a book about the Wild Hunt, I think. So, that's going to be a pretty interesting read. Loot? Yep, they have no idea what's happening. I'm just looting them blind here. Yep, just stay there. What happens if I talk to you?
Directly out of Nordling Tales. Inconceivable.
What? You like me, Matt? Alright, anyways, let's go talk to Yennefer, because I've wasted enough time.
Geralt, that tunic, you look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
Yeah, all grown up. So we're agents now? Well, actually, I'm going to work with him regardless, so asking this is just like, what's the point? Because we're working towards saving Ciri. I'm going to go with, yeah, all grown up.
How about that? She's grown up?
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Right. Emir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd tricked them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Emir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt. Before the Wild Hunt does.
What's the Wild Hunt want from Ciri?
The Wild Hunt? What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I'd prefer not to think about it, really.
What's her gift?
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skelliger. There was a magic explosion there recently, blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Before we part, why didn't you contact me earlier? Yeah, that's a good
question. One thing before we go. Why didn't you contact me? Didn't need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Ian, I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse? Let's drop it, all right? It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
Okay, that's fine.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback, as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there. And Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me, in one piece. I shall be waiting.
Okay. Can I talk to you more, to find out more story?
Yes.
Can't do that. Can I steal in front of you? Whoa. What? Let me go.
I hate portals.
Awesome. That was cool. I took a lot of damage there, I think. But that's okay. I'm actually gonna. I can't actually access that inventory, which is kind of sad, but that's okay. Yeah, this guy is the one that I need to speak to learn more about what happened to the world.
Ambassador Vaartra, Yennefer suggested I ask you about current events, the war, and so on.
Of course. The Emperor's servants should keep no secrets from each other. If you will, let us approach the map.
How's the war going?
How's the war going? I mean, apart from the fact that Nilfgaard's triumph is imminent.
I assume this to be a private conversation. We've no witnesses, so let's dispense with the propaganda, even that shrouded in irony. Our offensive was going splendidly until winter came. Edirne was in such disarray that we encountered no resistance. We had reached the Pontar before the first snows. Only a weakened Kedwin remained, and Radovid's Redania, which had ignored the rest of the North's pleas for help. We thought they'd sue for peace, perhaps even submit to vassalization. We waited for spring, certain of victory.
Radovid? Submit?
Yes, a vain hope, I agree. Radovid sent no peace envoy, nor did he advance on our positions. Instead, he trudged over the snow-bound Kestrel Mountains,
and attacked Kedwin, his ally. This attack took the Kedweni by surprise. They were still mourning the loss of their king. Rudderless and dejected, they laid down their arms after a few lost skirmishes and joined Radovid. And so by spring, instead of two weak enemies, we had only one powerful one.
Is that an aura for admiration? Well, actually, what about Kavir?
What about Kavir?
Kavir values its neutrality enough not to lend its armies, or more importantly, even its coin to either side. Returning to the war, this spring there was a massive battle in the marshes of Velen. Massive, yet indecisive. Both sides suffered enormous losses, unprecedented even. Radovid has retreated across the Pontar. He's safe for now, until reinforcements arrive from the south. Then Emperor Emir Var Emrys will deal with him once and for all.
Couldn't you just go home? Save everyone a lot of marching, not to mention a few human lives.
I'm afraid the stakes are too high to fold now. We can only go all in.
Wow.
How do things look in Velen?
As bad as ever, perhaps worse. This land never flowed with milk and honey, and now it flows with blood. Armies have swept through it several times, trampling fields, looting granaries, burning villages. Famine grips the populace.
So how's ruling that earthly paradise going for you?
Not well, to be honest. Our forces are spread thin as it is, and Velen is chiefly swampy forests that are difficult to control. We've had several patrols never return to their camps. Thus, we've temporarily delegated authority in this region to a certain Nordling, a former low-ranking officer in the Temerian army, one Philip Strenger, better known by his nom de guerre, the Bloody Baron. I advise you well, avoid him.
Interesting. So the war stuff is going well. So apparently they're basically, just to, in case you weren't paying attention, what's up, Lazarus? So the war stuff is that they weakened their current enemy, and then they waited for the enemy to actually admit defeat and say, hey, you know, we admit defeat, blah blah blah. Instead, the enemy actually went towards one of its allies, where their king was actually dead. And what they ended up doing was that they ended up taking that part too, after a few lost skirmishes, as he said. And then after that, now they have to face a one powerful enemy because they're both combined, okay? And they're waiting for a specific time. I don't actually remember what time was it, but they're going to go on an all-out attack. So during this game, we might see that. And the situation in Velen is that it's just not good. Armies are going around and they're just looting and all that stuff. Like, it's not, that land is really, really bad. And that's where I'm headed. So let's go with what's new in Novigrad.
Any news from Novigrad? Is the Free City still free?
Yes, although everyone knows this won't last. Radovid is in Oxenfurt, and the Emperor is here in Vizima, at Novigrad's doorstep, both. And both require coin and ships. Novigrad can provide these. Which is why the mood in the city is rather, well, on edge.
Meaning?
How do men deal with fear? They seek reassurance and scapegoats. The Church of the Eternal Fire understands this perfectly, and so it promises to improve the lives of its flock by pointing out the guilty. Who started the war? Who profits from it? Why, it's obvious. Mages, elves, dwarves, in a word, any and all deviants. I've been stationed in Novigrad for 13 years. First as a consul, then as ambassador. I've seen a great deal. Cruelty, cynicism, greed. But what is happening there now concerns me greatly.
Interesting, okay. So they're more religious now than ever before because, well, they are scared on what's going to happen to them, and therefore the Church of Eternal Fire has taken place there. Okay, what's the latest from Skellige? I don't know how to say that.
What's new in Skellige?
Skellige.
Okay. Nothing. The islanders pride themselves on that, don't they? Doing everything according to tradition, as their forefathers did. And like their forefathers, they quarrel with each other, pillage, occasionally attack our transports. This is cumbersome, but nothing more. Skellige has always been a footnote to history, and so it shall remain.
Sound awfully confident. What if King Bran manages to unite the Jarls, lead all the clans against your fleet?
King Bran is a feeble old man. From what I know, he barely remembers the names of his own vassals. Uniting all might prove difficult.
I see. All right.
Thanks for your help.
Think nothing of it. May the great sun light your path.
Thank you. Wow. Okay. Oh, sorry. I was just moving. What happens if I go... Can I loot this? But will I get in trouble? Okay, he's occupied. I can loot this. Letter to Yennefer. Okay, fantastic. Read. So that is Ciri. Nice. She had scars. I'm not... Okay, well, we'll probably see that most likely. Rusty bread knife. Take. I really hope I don't get trouble for this. A sword for witches. Okay. The wild hunt. I think I've already had that. Okay, so I can actually take all these books then. Fantastic. Maybe I'll get something good from them. Oh, this guy's watching. Don't worry, man. Okay, I'm getting the same type of books there now. Last wish. Can I read this too? Is it from over here? Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright, that's gonna retrieve your equipment from the Chamberlain. Okay, and that's gonna be the dude over there. Empty bottle. We'll take that. Take that. Can I use this here? Oh, okay. Alright. This will make things a bit better. I can probably loot this stuff too then. I don't wanna save because in case I get in trouble for this. I don't want to, but he's letting me do it, I'll just do it. And nothing's happening here. Do not worry. Read, and I can't loot that. Can I loot that? No, I can't. Okay. Door. Okay. All right. Cool. Free stuff. Yeah, it is locked. They left. Fantastic. Looking for more items to get. Like a robber. No wonder they don't like Nordlings. Hey, man.
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound. As soon as possible.
Yeah, mention something of the sort. So long.
This guy thinks he can control me. Can I talk to you? No, I can't. Travel to Velen. Okay, so that's pretty much it. I'm going to assume that some of the items here, or some of the flowers and like stuff growing here are important. I'm gonna take them because I'm sure they might be rare, you know. So it doesn't seem like it though. All right, this guy has something to say. What's up, man? Oh, Gwent. Okay.
See you.
All right. Before I do the Gwent stuff, let me equip my swords. Let me equip this. Better? Is this better than my other one? Yeah, yeah, it is. Okay. Nilfgaardian stuff, and that's my Noonwraith trophy. I could have sworn I'm supposed to also get like a trophy for the griffin, but I think I'm already wearing it. Yeah, it looks like a griffin head. No, that is a Noonwraith trophy. Then what happened to my griffin trophy? I'm supposed to have a griffin trophy as well, but I don't know where that is. Let me actually check something really quick. This is the new stuff? Yeah, okay. Let me read this. Okay, interesting. Is that so? She is writing. No, not she, but this guy is writing that to her about Ciri. Okay, this is actually interesting because the Wild Hunt is a fascinating thing. Found from farmers and herdsmen, milkmaids to midwives. That's, wow, that's really cool. What shall become of Temeria? I see, so Temeria has gone pretty bad. A sword for witches. haters of lies, doers of good. I see, so the Church of Eternal Fire does not actually like me or everything that's not human, pretty much. Wow, torture, and how to grant them cleansing death with the help of... Wow, they burned the witches, huh? Interesting. Really, yeah, that is Siri. Bring a journey from Sintra to Skillage, which took the lives of, okay. Sintra Massacre. And then she disappeared. Interesting. Okay, so something must have happened which caused her to go. Both say they were four at first. The mother, she who knows the Lady of the Wood, came here from a faraway land. She made $3 out of dirt and water, an alchemist then. Spring Hillock, where it... Okay. So I'm sure I will probably see her or detect her presence, most likely. Last wish. Everyone asked me about the passions that bind Geralt and the... Ooh. Ah, okay. So apparently the Djinn is actually pronounced like Djinn, and they're basically creatures that are just monsters that are not within our realm, but they can phase in and out at their you know, like they can just phase in and out whenever they want, is a better way to put it, I guess. The Ginger Genies, yes, yes, exactly, Lazarus, yeah. In some countries, people still believe that there are creatures like djinns, or I guess in this case, genies, that can, but most of them are bad. They're not actually portrayed as good. The only one that's good, according to Disney, is the one in Aladdin, so. Oh, so the djinn binded his fate to Yennefer. So Yennefer has the power of a genie. Interesting. All right. I'm not sure if this story is true, but oh well. All right, two more to go. Portrayal of elder race. What is non-human? The answer is simple. So I guess halflings are kind of like the people. No, never mind. I'm not gonna bring politics into this. So we'll just move on here. All right. Halflings, elves in turn. Imagine if this is actually true, but it can't be true, can it? Who knows? All right, let's move on and let's do this one. Pearls of the North, Novigrad. I'm just gonna skim through this. While wandering the cities, I came across 4 water mills, 8 banks, and nearly 19 pawn shops. Okay, Novigrad sounds like a pretty big town. Novigrad's commitment to matters of faith is borne witness to the fact that the city contains no less, I kid you not, 19 temples. Wow, okay, so it's a very religious city. Novigrad has all the makings of the capital of the world. Perhaps that is what it will one day become. First, however, someone needs to bring order to within her walls. I see, interesting. That's cool. That's interesting. Not cool, but you know what I mean. I'm sure. I shouldn't actually bring politics into this, so I'm not going to say what I was going to say. Sorry. The reason I want to do it, because it is something that I think about, you know, so. Okay, so that's done. I think I have worn all of the good stuff, so. We're pretty much done here. The bow is already equipped. I can actually put this here, most likely. Okay, I can't. Alright, let's talk to this guy now. Mm-hmm. Alright, he's the Gwent dude. Alright, sorry.
See
you. Oh, since so long. Gwent deck. Welcome to Gwent deck builder. Gwent players use their own customized decks. Use this panel to manage decks. Okay. You can build one deck for each 4 factions. Nilfgaard, Northern Realms, okay. Okay. Each deck has 1 leader. Press X to see the leaders available for the current faction. Cards currently in the faction appear here. Okay. Deck must contain 22 units. It can also contain up to 10 special cards. You must move 2 unit cards from your collection to the left to the right. Okay. When in deck builder mode for a match, press Y to begin. Okay. I guess I'll just put these. 32 cards. No. I need 22 cards, right? Number of unit cards. Okay. I just need to. Catapult seems like a pretty good one. I'll get rid of this guy. 23, and I'll get rid of this guy. There. That should be enough, I think. Change leaders. Clear any weather effects. I'm gonna go with this guy. No, actually, I'll just go with a regular guy, man. Like, I don't even know, like, how to play this, so. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do it. You place a bet, okay. I'm just gonna put one.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
I don't even have a lot of coins. It's an ancient Dwarven game that simulates the clash of 2 armies in battle. The players are generals, the cards are their forces. Okay, I will go first. To begin, you draw 10 cards. This will be your hand for the rest of the match. You will not draw any more cards, so use them wisely. Okay. Unit card, the number on the left, indicates its strength. When placed on the battlefield, this value is added to the total strength of the player who placed it. Okay. Ranged combat, siege combat, ranged close, okay. Some unicorns have special abilities. Morale boost which grants plus one strength to each unit. I see. Okay. Yeah. Okay. During each turn, a player must place one card on the battlefield or pass. Okay. Each deck has leader. The leader grants you special ability, which can be used during the gameplay. Trigger the special ability at any point by pressing. Okay. Okay. Can I just like put like a big card in there then? Number on the left by your icon shows the total current strength of your units. The number on the right shows the total strength for that row. Both values are updated when cards is played. At the end of the round, the player with the highest total strength wins. Okay. During your turn, you can pass by holding down Y. Once you pass, you cannot play any more cards. Your opponent can continue playing cards until he or she passes as well. You should pass when you're confident you can win with the unit you already have, or let your opponent win by and save the cards for the next round. Okay. A round ends when both players have passed. The players then compare the total strength of the units to determine the winner. All cards on the battlefield are discarded and both players' total strength is reset to 0. Okay. Wow, 10. I can't beat 10. But I'll go with 6, I'll go with this guy. What? Catapult, I need another catapult. I can get this guy. Ten. Dude, this guy is insane. I don't know if I will be able to beat this. I don't know what counter is what though, man. This is bad. I don't know what weather effect to actually use here. Gonna use the leader card. I don't know what's happening right now. It's really bad. Yeah, I have 11, he has 11. Okay. Bomb 12. 15. Whoa, insane. This is bad. I'll use this. This was a bad idea. I'm gonna lose this. He knows he's gonna win, so. Nine. Forfeits a life gem. The game is over once. Okay. Ah, I'm not good at this game because I don't understand the mechanics very well. What? Well, That was an interesting round. Let me see if I can edit the deck here to get more powerful cards, preferably the hero cards. I'll keep these. I can probably use clear weather. That would be kind of nice. Let me see if I have any special cards to use from decoy. This everything that I have is pretty like, these are the cards that I can only use. I don't have many other cards. Special cards, decoy. What does it do? Can I doom? When you run out of peasants, decoys make a grid. Okay, swap the cards on the battlefield to. Okay, I see. Not really worth it. That. All right, let me try this again. It's actually kind of fun. Give one more. A few rounds. Just one more. Sorry. This should be fine. I can't really do anything else, so I can actually remove the ones here. But this guy has something. Jake, place a card next to the double the strength of board cards. Okay, that's really good. All right, I'm gonna actually get rid of this guy because he's not that important. But I need 22. Damn it. Do you have anybody else with a special effect? Okay, this guy is 2. And he is sword, but this guy has a better thing though. I think my current deck is actually really good. I'm starting to understand the concept of this game. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to go with this. I don't have any more well, I do have a couple more special cards, but there, 2 more special cards. And change leaders, but that's my. Clear any weather effects. Yeah, this is the guy that I'm gonna choose. All right, here we go. Okay, so starting off is I'm gonna actually get this guy in there, unless this guy has something to double the strength of both cards. Okay. If I get this guy and this, so if I play like a couple of these guys, that would be great. So I'm gonna actually get this guy in, and I'll get this guy in. Well, I think I just discarded them actually. That was a mistake. I just screwed myself over so bad. Do I have any more catapults? Okay, catapult. Okay, so if this guy, what do you do? Yep, okay, I'm gonna get this guy in. Okay. 17. This is good. Whoa, 12. What do you do again? Place a card next to the with the same name. Wow. Okay. Well, that's kind of useless then. Alright, I'm gonna go with more catapults. I don't know if the rain affects the catapult. All siege combat cards for sets the strength of. Okay, siege combat. Catapults are siege? I think so. That's not good. Okay. So far, so good. Holy crap, 38. Don't fail me now. Clear weather. That doesn't matter. I won. Pass. Oh. Okay. That was a close one, but I made it. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? I don't understand. Pass. Use leader card. Pass. What do you mean the opponent won the round? Are you kidding me? Wow. Dude, what? That's not cool. What? All right, one more. God damn it, man. Nah, actually, screw you, man.
See you.
Peter. Alright. I'm gonna keep it going. I'm gonna drink some water. Can I drink water? I can't drink water here? Okay.
Evain Kershaw, is Dithwin Adam Incarn at Morvold?
Yeah, thanks, man. Can I go up to that guy and just talk to him?
Nice, Ted Arthur.
Hey, get out of my face.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Okay. I'm just gonna run out there. I've spent a lot of time here. I haven't even played the game yet. Just like reading and stuff. It's crazy. Okay, I am supposed to go over here to Velen. So that's what I'm gonna do. And this is where I'm supposed to go.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited. But something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Okay. Took me 5 days, huh? Okay. Sorry about that. Yep. All right, I'm finally in Velen, which is, as I've read before, is a bad place, as you can clearly see from the opening here. It's kind of crazy. In the real world, Velen would be equivalent to Mexico in some of its bad parts. Like you actually, it's just really, really bad. You actually see, like, bodies hanged and stuff at some points. If you are feeling like ruining your day, you should search that up. It's really sad. Let's see what this is about. Oh, do you need help? I got you, woman. Where is trouble, dude? There is no trouble. What is she doing? Sorry. Just gonna take this off. What's wrong?
Misfortune never sleeps in the forest.
Why was she screaming? What? Alright, let me read this because I wanted to read it before. What is it? Founder's mind desertion committed when he abandoned his weapon disorderly fled the battle. Wow. He got scared and he ran away. Alright. Go to the inn at the crossroads. Before I go to the inn, let me get some jobs here. Laurelin Neans, what? What is that? I'll take it. Guide wanted. I need a man to guide me and my family across the pond tower. Five of us all. Okay. I will help that guy, that man. You buy drinks at the inn of the crossroad with Novigrad crowns. We take no other coins. We don't do tabs either. Okay, so that's why we have different currency. Okay, watch what you say. The trees have ears. Honest all in revenge. Okay. Missing voice. Good people, take pity and hear my plea. That's fine. I will take it. Hello. Oh, you're waking up. Okay. This is locked. Can't go there. Look, there it is. Then what? How is this possible? If only I had milk to leave at the doorstep, that'd be sure to keep the demons away. I don't know what she's talking about.
Take it easy. Go, go.
The atmosphere in this game is pretty, is like really, really good. I really, really like it. Both forces attacked, one from either side. Go to the inn at the crossroads. Is this where I'm going towards Hendrik? Because I don't want to go towards him right now. Let me see, where is this taking me? Okay, this is definitely not towards Hendrik. Okay, cool. All right. This place looks pretty big too, so it should be pretty fun. I'll be here for a while.
Can't you see? Do not cast him out, Roderick. All may draw from the well of the eternal fire's grace. Approach. Right.
Let me see what this is about.
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the eternal fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day?
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
Fine.
All right, I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes, splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the eternal fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Okay, interesting. So he'll be near Novigrad. Fantastic. I am going to track this quest and get this thing done. But I am going to be facing necrophages, which are the mutants. So I'm going to coat my sword here with this. No, this, sorry. Okay. Also, I want to double check to see the glossary for their weaknesses, which is ghouls, which is just that. Okay, all right. Well, no other weakness then, huh?
Move it.
Whoa, look at that. That's cool. Alright. Oh! Already some beasts there. Oh. I let you hit me so I can do this to you. Alright.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
Whoa, these are not what I thought they were. Okay, interesting. Rot fiend blood. Okay. I should have the glossary on them now, I think. Rot fiend? I do not. Okay. I need to kill a couple more, most likely.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Okay. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do, but it will get me some health back, which is good. Okay, well, that's one down. Let me see if I can loot something here. I can't. All right, that's fine. Call Roach. Open world Witcher world, man. That's so cool. Glad I got to actually play this in my lifetime. Because the books are really, really good. And for me to be in this world crafted, it's pretty cool. Whoa.
Hope they burn well.
So they are ghouls, and that has been poisoned. Fantastic. Come on. Yes. Okay. Reapply it. Go, buddy. Okay. One more. Pretty good at dispatching the enemies now, huh?
Now for a shot of Igni.
They're all naked. Some of them are naked, huh? You can't see this person's private part, though. Or as the term goes, penis. Alright. Experience points for burning this, but there's nothing to loot here. I wonder why. Oh well, get Roach back. Ooh, there's something to loot. Vial. Come on, Roach. This
faster.
So I can actually cast Axie while I am on my horse, which is interesting.
Go.
Ah, the eye is leaking water, which is not good. Last time it did that was a sign of the eye being infected, which was pretty bad. So I'm hoping that's not the same case there, or else I will have to call off work until it's fixed. Which will be really bad, because I will be making zero money.
Hey there.
Am I close to it? I should be. I shouldn't stop like this very often. I'm just gonna keep on going very fast. Right. It should be here, because this seems like the place. Yeah. There they are. Alright, Quinn. Yeah, there's somebody there.
Shit, one's still alive.
Die. Parrying? How are you parrying? Wait, where is it? It should die here before doing one more attack. Yeah. Nice.
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire?
I'd say so. Beat stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium grade Fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect. But the 4th, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, witcher.
Not a problem, man.
See ya.
Later. Alright, let me burn the bodies. Interesting. There's something fishy happening.
A shot of Igni.
With the witcher. Not the witcher, sorry. With the priest. With the witcher, yes. The witcher is suspicious. Aha. The Warren Sprite. Also, I need to loot their dead bodies. And the last one. I think I've seen a chest back there, but I could be wrong. Nope. Oh, there it is. It's a box. Alright. Let's go and talk to the priest. I don't think I have any new items yet. You know what? I'm probably not gonna need these other ones, and I'm never gonna like wear this one, so I'm gonna drop this. I'm gonna drop this and drop one of these pants. That should be good. I'm gonna do a quick save before I go on. Oh wait, there's one more dead body in front of me. That was a mistake. I'm sorry. Forgive. I thought that was a dead body, so I'm like, oh wait, I forgot to loot that one. But I was wrong. Alright, I shouldn't have any other encounters with the bad people here. With the bad people by, like, you know, beasts and creatures. I think there are some rabid dogs there, but I will not fight them. Come on, Roach. Come on, Roach. What are you doing? My god.
Move it.
Oh, there's something happening there. Let me go ahead and save. No, not this one. And I'm gonna put this on. Here we go. The number on the enemy left is shown as level. If it's red marked with the skulls, it means the enemy is much stronger than you. You need to get turned back and arm yourself suitably or gain a few levels before engaging in combat. Whoa. Oh man, this is gonna take a while, huh? Whoa. Okay. Whoa, there's a guy on a freaking horse. Yes. There we go, that's one down. I do need to drink water. Yeah, I can attack. And now just go back.
Fighting your guts, are they?
I can defeat him. Do I have this running? I don't. What the hell? That's weird. I could have sworn I had that running. Whoa. Okay. This is gonna take a while. I shouldn't have fought these people before. Made a mistake though. Okay, so another guy down. Oh my goodness. What? I had this running.
Write me numbers to work. He's ours.
Whoa, buddy. Relax.
Die.
Come on, buddy. These guys are really weak. What? How are you not dead? Okay, almost there. Did you just call me a goat fucker? What?
Come on!
Oh, can keep on tagging him. I knew that the arrow was gonna go, so I dodged at that point. And now I can just keep on attacking him until he's dead. Down you go. I believe there's one more on at the back here. Actually, there's two more at the back there. Interesting. But I won't fight them because they're like super duper high level. Nice. That's a really nice sword. Cage key. I needed that. Yeah. Sorry. Another nice sword. Save this guy soon here. I just need to grab the last one. Hopefully I don't attract any people.
Good.
Alright. Fantastic. Now I can actually get this guy, but I just want to see the swords. Yeah, they're actually not good. It's a bit disappointing. This is good though. The blunt axe is pretty good. I'll use it. Alright, so with that said, let's unlock this guy.
Look from your store by the bridge across the pond tower. Got goods for the army mostly.
I'll make an exception for you.
Okay. Can I talk to you now though?
From your store by the bridge across the pond tower.
Okay, there's a couple of chests that I've seen up there. There's one here. Assassin's boots, okay. Let me just run around here to make sure I didn't miss anything. It's like very, very, very dark here. I'm actually gonna put this on. Okay. Ooh. Wait, there was something else there. Ah! Ah, this is just disorienting. Alright. Here we go. I see, so they basically ambushed this thing and that's where the bandits came from. Okay, interesting. Just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, what is that? Okay, that should be it. And the rest are the bandits and something else over there. Let me go ahead and save. Come on, Roach. I think Roach might be scared, so I have to actually go out of his range and then do it. There we go. Alright, so those were level 10 monsters, and I think I'm level 4. So that was an interesting experience. Come on, Roach. Why is Roach not moving? Okay, so this is the vendor that I'm going to speak to. What's up, guy?
Greetings.
Show me your wares.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
This guy looks like the same guy from the other places. Okay, this isn't, he doesn't really have much, but I can sell him some of my junk. Preferably something that I can spend, that I can get a lot of coins for. 96. You know what? On second thought, I think I'll just dismantle them, but I do need the coin. Oh, okay, my coin is really, really low. 12, 20. $48 whole sheepskin. Yeah, You know what? I'll just get rid of this. We'll fight, so I'll have like plenty of them. There we go. 99 is much better than 3, so. Okay. Thank you.
Farewell.
I'm gonna accept this quest, but I'll do it now. Well, before I do it, I'm actually gonna go near the guy, and then I'm gonna go and relieve myself, because water is brewing within my body, if you know what I'm saying. These guys are gonna be standing right around here somewhere. Let me get off. All right. Before I talk to them, I'm going to go and relieve myself. I will be right back. Just give me a moment. But most likely, I'm going to have to fight them because of what transpired there and what they're doing. So, but that said, be right back. Okay, I have relieved myself, and now the process of like wearing all this thing is gonna be very interesting. Okay, hopefully you cannot see the right side here, and you cannot see the reality that's behind me. Because if you can, you will be shocked to find out that I am in the real world. Alright, anyways, get started. Ooh, this feels uncomfortable though. Alright, there we go, much better. All right, let's talk to this guy. Well, first, let's talk to the guard. Nothing. All right, cool.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why hadn't anyone burned the corpses earlier?
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
I won't take bribes, bro.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you.
3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
Okay. Alright, I need to gather them up here. My god. Ah! You're hurting me! But now I can do damage to you because your teammates won't help you. Hasta la vista, my friend.
Dead man! Dead man!
All right, now it's just you left. And you don't like fire, so... Eternal fire! Wow, that was super effective. $200 crowns, huh? Yeah, I normally would never take the bribes and stuff when it came down to it. Like, if I was in this world and I was a Witcher, like, the choices I make are the exact choices that I would do. But I would not, like, try to kill them, but, you know. Sometimes you just have to do it, you know. And there is no other choice but to do that, so. But with that said, let's go and get this other quest. But I think it should be pretty quick.
Where you get garlic these days?
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us at least.
I see.
Interest you in a pass? Cheapest around, right here.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much?
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
I'll take it. Can you go any lower?
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them. You know, in monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
Okay. Maybe there's a way, there's another way to do this. Haha, I can't do this. I don't even know how to get delusion, so I'll think it over. Bye.
All right, see what I can do.
I do want to do this quest because the reason why I would like in this circumstances, well, there's a lot of people, but in this circumstance, I think the best option was that, primarily because that will give me more experience points too. Plus, I'll get to fight some monsters as well. In addition to that, I want to actually check something really quick, which is the glossary, because I did fight a new type of enemy, but it did not show up here. So was it a specter? No, it wasn't. Then what was it? Is the question, and I don't know, and I don't know how to find more information about him. Anyways, let's go. How much money do I have? $299. That's really good. Under battlefield, not much to loot here, surprisingly. Whoa. Hey guys. What are these? Oh wow, ghouls. Level 9 ghouls. To be careful. Dead. Fantastic. What do you mean? I'm helping you, and you're like bastards conjuring. What?
Oi, hey there, come here.
Hey, guy.
What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me eyes like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse seekers coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
I just did it.
Deal.
Better harvest. Let's do the better harvest really quick before I begin, or before I continue on. So that was a new type of ghoul. Surprisingly, it didn't actually say like, "Hey, new type of ghoul spotted." Wow, they're already dead. Oh, they're not dying. Okay. Nice. That it? That it. Okay, good. Monster saliva. Okay, good. Nice, nice. I'm getting some good stuff here. I might be able to make a new potion with that. That guy died. May he rest in peace. One more. Nice. Get more coming over here. Come on, when are you gonna attack? There you go. Done. More incoming? Or is that it? Yep, more incoming. Come on, buddy. More aggressive this time, huh? But not aggressive enough, my friend. More incoming. Come on. Level 9 this time. No more level 7s. Wow, and very aggressive. Wow, that thing one-shotted it. Sorry. Okay, I need to coat my weapon with the oil here. Necro. Oh, that's disappointing. Nice, it's stuck. No, it's not. Die! Yes. Level 7. Dead. Okay. That it? Looks like it. No more.
Thank you, sir. Saved our ride, you did. Here, take it. Your pay. And they share the horse and who forced us to dig up the dead. Godspeed now.
Not a problem, man. And there's a lot of things that I can loot here too, which is fantastic. That was a pretty fast quest. Fake papers, huh? The dogs died too. So the guy that actually gave me the original quest might have died in battle, which is the reason why I spoke to a different dude there. Okay, I don't know what that is. Is that a bandit? Let me go ahead and quick save. Yeah. And you're dead. Oh! wonder why was he just standing there? Like, what was the purpose of you being there? That was weird. Just like a random bandit there, just like waiting. It's kind of, I don't know. Super weird. Come on, Roach. You got anything good? You got a couple of swords. Whoa. Okay. All of them are not good, so it's not worth. It's not worth. Come on, horsey horse. I'm running out of water though, and also like I should probably equip the other food here instead of quest or alchemy usable items. Okay, there we go. And let's like get something that I have a lot of, like maybe beer. Not actually, meat is fine. There. Did I get any glossary updates for the beasts? Still nothing, yeah? I see, interesting. So I guess it only comes out when I do like a story quest or something. Oh right, I'm going the wrong quest. The quest that I was doing was the other one. Quest difficulty, some quests might be too difficult for you at the moment. Each quest has a suggested level shown next to its name. Once your character reaches the level, you can take on that quest, okay. Guardian connection, that's not what I want to do. Pyres of Novigrad, so that's level 10, that's level 16, so I'm not going to do them anytime soon. I will do this one. Oh right, that was the notice. Okay, cool. Collect them all. Dice poker, whatever, that's fine. Completed, it doesn't matter. First one, I had some other one here. Okay, that is Siri. Pirates of Novigrad, visit Triss's house, find a boat. There was this other one where he said return for the discounted pass. Oh right, of course, that's the quest that I was doing. Let's see. Whoa, the more hanged bodies from the looks of it. What for? Having heard the testimony of what defends prosecution, acting an agent of for foreign power, the removal of this blah blah blah. Okay, I see, so they were working together for something. Interesting. I know. Don't worry, Roach.
There are no monsters come near us. Where do you get garlic these days?
Nothing left but the price. Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
I actually ran into your brother-in-law. Tended to the monsters too, but he was killed.
What? You pulling me leg? Forget my offer. It's off the table, you git.
What do you mean?
I say we tell the Baron's boys.
Might as well reload, because I want that pass. So I'm gonna reload. This is my first reload. Fantastic. Fake papers checkpoint. Wait, is this really the one? Quick. Which one was it? Is it this one? I don't even know. It should be this one, maybe. No, actually, I don't know. I'll go with this one.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was
should be pretty fast.
The Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Okay. Loading is taking a while. Okay, so this is exactly from where I left off, where I defeated those crazy things, and I'm sure I have proof of that, most likely. So my objective is now some quests might be difficult. Yep, I remember that, and this is the one. Okay, so instead of talking to him, I'm just gonna get the pass. And then the guy will never talk to me again because I will tell him that his brother is dead, so that way he doesn't go out looking for him and wasting his time.
Oh, you again. Looking for a...
Sure hope the pass is worth this much coin.
You made the right decision. I regret it.
I should also let you know about your brother. You don't care about your brother? Oh, I was supposed to save his brother, but since I wasn't able to do that, it doesn't even matter. Okay, interesting. Well, that's done. At least I got the pass from him, so that way it doesn't matter. And I guess he doesn't care about his brother, so now that is done. Alright, let's go on quests there. Wild at heart. Level 7, I can do that. Multiple locations, collect Gwen. Yep, alright. I don't know. I don't know what I need to do right now. Could I do the main quest? I don't think that's a good idea. Instead, like, let's just explore, huh? I'm sure that there are undiscoverable places that I can do, and as I go around them, I'll find more and more quests. Like this notice board here, which I didn't see here before. Could be around here somewhere. Where is the notice board? There? Yeah, there we go. After the riots, in the light of the yesterday's incident, the conflict between men and... Okay. Refugees are hereby ordered to separate into groups based on country of origin. That's it. Is there a drop to drink in this shithole of a camp? Sure. Family missing, name's Bert Smith, born... Okay, looking for my family, got separated in another way north. Who rations? Okay. Contract Woodland Beast. There's a monster in the woods outside Novigrad doing great damage to our war effort. Anyone who tracks it down kills it. Okay. Under the leadership. Wait, what? And bring the inevitable victory to the United Northern Forces under the leadership of our brave King Radovid. One step closer, but we'll also get a sizable coin as a reward, I say. If the monster is not killed by the end of the present month, taxes for the entire region will be raised by 1/5. Wow. Okay. I am probably not gonna do that Woodland Beast. I'm sure it's like really, really difficult. Let's see with your contracts. No, actually, it's only level 6. I can do this, so might as well do it now.
Wild hunt take
long. Huh? What do you want?
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's sitting in the woods attacking every plough and transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around, fucked. Sent a patrol out. Logs never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
I already have the pass, but I'll do this too. Why not, right? It's worth it. Alright, I'm gonna actually call the call Roach here right now. Come on, Roach. Come on, buddy. My companion. Alright, I also the inventory stuff that I forgot to change. Need to do it now, and I changed it to meat, I believe. Nope. Let's do this, and then Change this to meat. Alright. Go ahead and save. There we go. Keep on moving.
Come on.
Patrol, huh? Interesting. Another quest. Looks like wild dogs. Go wild dogs. Only one? Okay. Quest!
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, kid.
When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Why aren't you with your parents?
Why are you out here alone? Where are your parents?
Blackens killed some of them. Others kicked us out themselves. Too many mouths to feed, they said.
Okay. If I give them coins, somebody else will take it. Somebody in this world, like, they'll just take the coin from the child. So instead, I'll say, let me give you some food.
Here. Be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness.
Thank you.
Gonna kill the monsters. All of them.
New doll. Okay, cool. Thank you. In beast clothing, a book. Interesting. In beast clothing. I wonder if that's a reference to a werewolf. No, no, no. I'm not gonna be that. Yeah, yeah. No, sorry. This is one place where I'm not gonna go in and just loot. But what's this?
Thistle.
Roasted a dog. Must have been pretty darn hungry.
I see. Interesting. I just want to see what's inside the house. In case they did something bad, because this is a pretty terrible world. Okay, looks like I don't need to talk
somebody
to them.
Somebody nicked me, Dolly!
It's kind of sad, huh? Just strayed children. But that stuff happens in our, you know, in our lives here. It's kind of nuts. And really, really sad. Examine the site where the transport was attacked using your Witcher sentence. Okay. And it's right here. Okay. Another quick save. And let's go. Beasts. And not just beasts. My goodness. What are you running off to, buddy?
Damn, you're ugly.
Nice. An interesting creature. Ooh, a crafting item. Fantastic.
Looted bear. Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia.
Interesting.
Clawed and gnawed. Necrophages fed here. But all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem.
Ah, my eye! This is not good. These are signs of an early eye
Nod
infection.
And nod.
I need to wash my eye.
Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem.
And nod. No, sorry.
Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted
Look
are
like
post-mortem.
Claw marks.
But here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin.
You know what is going to be my guess here? Because this is an arrow, it's going to be two things. It's going to be either bandits or it's going to be elves. Like the ones that they were talking about. Yeah.
Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks.
Drowners. Quite a lot of them as well. This eye stuff is getting really annoying. I'm going to go wash it before this thing gets worse, so I'll be right back. I'm back. Hopefully this thing, so it's gonna look like I'm crying for the rest of the stuff, primarily because the water is gonna keep on leaking, but I'm hoping that by the time I wake up tomorrow everything will be fine and dandy. If not, then I will have to go to the doctor and get the medicine to fix it. All right, here we go.
Might want to look around some.
Oh my goodness, dude, I'm gonna die. But that's okay. Loading is taking a lot longer than normal, which is kind of weird because it usually goes instant. All right, let's try this again. This time a bit more carefully.
Might want to look around some.
My God. Come on, buddy. My God, these guys are strong. I forgot that I had that dodge, the blocking thing. I haven't used it in so long. Could I just dodge? There we go. That's what I should have done a long time ago. Okay, much better. Save. Here we go. For some reason, this thing ended pretty fast. Okay, that's because I'm eating meat twice. That's why. I see. Okay, so this is gonna be kind of crazy. I'm gonna save and. Oh, right. I actually need to use my Witcher senses there. The tracks, of course.
One step more and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Oh, just out for a stroll, getting some fresh air.
I hope you find yourself amusing, but I'm not laughing. Etme!
What? This is a bad idea. But this looks amazing right now. I'm sure they're weak to fire. Alright, let me do another wolf. Alright, there we go. And fire. You know what? I can actually do this combat fairly easily. Like, I'm not sure like why am I doing it at the hard difficulty. Because it's fairly simple and I know that I can do it. Like, it's... I don't know. I feel like I should just like lower the difficulty and just plow through this stuff. My god, man. That guy is shooting up there. You will die. Whoa. That's a lot of vista, my friend. And you will die. So. I actually did not want to kill them. I wonder what the other choice would have, what would have been the other choice for these people? Because if I spoke to their commander, what would happen? You know, I wonder if I could have even done that. So you know what? I should actually find that out because if you can resolve this without killing them, I think that would be pretty cool. All right, let me save this. And let me load the one before that, which is this one, I think. Checkpoint. Manual save slot. This is the one I just made. Quick save slot. This is the one that I wanted to do. Okay, yeah. Let me do this one.
The Witcher's contact in Velen.
I just want to see, like, what is the outcome if I chose the other one. Because I know that the, that besides the commander one, it's going to be a different choice. So, I just need to go and follow the footsteps there. Actually, I don't even need to, like, it'll probably just play the cutscene.